Cervical spondylosis is a type of osteoarthritis of the neck that occurs as people age. The intervertebral discs degenerate, and osteophytes may grow from the vertebrae.